and the pain attached to them. Sometimes I wonder why this is happening. It's like nothing I can do would distract me when I think of how I shot myself in the back again. It's from the infinite words I can say. I put all my pain you gave to me on display. Didn't realize, instead of setting it free, I took what I hated and made it a part of me.
And now
you become a part of me.
When it started happening, I see you in every thought I had, and then the thoughts slowly found words attached to them. And I knew they escaped away. I was committing myself to them, and every day I regret saying those things. Now I see that I took what I hated.